right, you caught me there. Now, the jejemon phenomenon rattled, raised eyebrows, and befuddled schools across the country this year. In fact, Google said it was the most searched word on the internet. Google Philippines, jejemon. Now, this raised fears using words with a strange spelling that it would further weigh down the quality of education. But after jejemon comes a whole new language, gay lingo, that's gone practically viral and is making its way up to the Pinoy pop culture. Here's a sampling of what many call now Bekimon. Watch this.
Nay, edukay mo itistra sa refa mi para lumamigiti ng bonggang-bongga.
Nay.
Ano yung kwabong, Junakis? Nag-detay ka na pala. Bet mo ng rambutanerya, luliwawaw, chini kulon.
Hindi po.
Bonggang-bongga ang mga napitasketchy sa...
Nay.
...palor.
Nay.
Tay! Ngayon ka nga lang, chi.
May masama akong balita, ha?
Ano yung kwabong? Hindi ako... Ayos ko sa yey, rarampatayem bang?
Hindi ako pinag-take ng exam ng teacher ko.
Bakit?
Eh, hindi na in-accept yung excuse letter mo.
Gumawa na nga si Watashi ng excuse letter.
Okay, sa basahin mo kung anong
nakalagay.
Basahin mo nga kung nakalagay dyan at malaman mo kung ba't hindi na in-approve.
Babasahin ko, Diyos Kelly, bonggang-bongga, anong masama ditimbang? It is ang nakajulat. Dear Tichiraka, kumusta sa kalabasa? Carry ka lang ba? Bet ko ang ipagsabi sa Yells na wititit makakajosok sa iskulembang si Junakis ngayon, chi. Rarampa kami ngayon, chi, at bet ko ang ka-join for si Junakis. Nag-isplook si Junakis na may periodical examinerya, luliwawaw raw sila, China. Sana ay giblaban mo siya ng bonggang-bonggang espesyalinda examinerya, lu. Truly bells yours, muda.
All right, if you didn't get a word of that, actually, the only two words that I got, honestly, was bonggang-bongga and rarampa. Yun lang. Hindi ko naintindihan ang buong sulat. Now, here's another look with some help. Okay, do we have one? There's more?
Nay. Nay, edukay mo itistra sa refa mi para lumamigiti ng bonggang-bongga.
Nay.
Ano yung kwabong, Junakis? Nag-detay ka na pala. Bet mo ng rambutanerya, luliwawaw, chini kulon.
Hindi po.
Bonggang-bongga ang mga napitasketchy sa...
Nay.
...palor.
Nay.
Tay! Ngayon ka nga lang, chi.
May masama akong balita, ha?
Ano yung kwabong? Hindi ako... Ayos ko sa yey, rarampatayem bang?
Hindi ako take ng exam ng teacher ko.
Bakit?
Hindi na in-accept yung excuse letter mo.
Gumawa na nga si Watashi ng excuse letter.
Okay, basahin mo kung anong
nakalagay.
Basahin mo nga kung nakalagay dyan at malaman mo kung ba't hindi niya in-approve.
Babasahin ko, Diyos Kelly, bonggang-bongga, anong masama ditimbang? It is ang nakajulat. Dear Tichiraka, kumusta sa kalabasa? Carry ka lang ba? Bet ko ang ipagsabi sa Yells na wititit makakajosok sa iskulembang si Junakis ngayon, chi. Rarampa kami ngayon, chi, at bet ko ang ka-join for si Junakis. Nag-isplook si Junakis na may periodical examinerya, luliwawaw raw sila, China. Sana ay giblaban mo siya ng bonggang-bonggang espesyalinda examinerya, lu. Truly bells yours, muda.
All right, now that was extremely insane. Now to take us through the language of Bekimon, the one who invented it himself, good God, to invent a whole new language, Bern Josep, Persia.
Good morning, Bern.
So first of all, how does it feel to actually invent a whole subculture?
Well, actually, I did not invent the whole thing.
Okay.
Gay lingo has always been there. It's
okay.
Just that when jejemons surfaced, parang we decided to call the Beckys who talk, or gay people who talk in gay lingo, the Bekimons.
Okay.
So there it started from there, and then I didn't expect that people would really appreciate what we were doing, especially in the videos. And Yeah, so but clearly I'm really flattered.
It's attributed to you because you have YouTube videos. You have the Facebook fan page. Mm-hmm. I mean, people associate Bekimon. You know, they associate to one personality, and it's clearly with you.
And yeah, since Gay Lingo has always been there, it's just that I was just
the face.
The face of Gay Lingo itself.
Yes,
because I use the technology to further proliferate the language itself.
Pero sino nag-imbento ng term na Bekimon?
Ako po.
Oh, talagang ikaw yon. So, what made you just coin the term Bekimon?
Nung sobrang sikat ng mga jejemons, we were like, these jejemons, they're texting in a manner that we really do not understand. So, and these gay friends of ours are talking in straight gay lingo that we do not really understand. Uh-oh. We were like, why don't we just call them the Bekimons? Uh-oh. And then we started making videos of a mom talking to her son in straight gay lingo, and then the son responds to his mom.
Uh-oh.
And everybody appreciated what we did. Well, actually, we did not really intend to upload the video to the internet. It just so happened that when the first video was accidentally uploaded by my friend, I don't know what happened, but one day I just saw myself in different walls on Facebook, and people started requesting for more videos.
Uh-oh,
and then we started doing part 2, part 3, and sequels. And
all right, okay. Now, Bekimon is, it's now a noun, okay? Mm-hmm. There is a definition of it. Ang Bekimon ay isang noun na ang kahulugan niya ay isang bakla, lalaking bakla o babaeng bakla na hardcore gumamit ng gay lingo sa usapan at kahit sarili niya, hindi rin niya maintindihan minsan.
Correct. Correctional. Babaeng kriminal na hulog sa kanal patay. That only means correct.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Can you repeat that? So correct sometimes would be...
It would be longer. Correctional. Babaeng kriminal na hulog sa kanal patay.
No, but how do you invent some words? Because you know what? I was talking to someone and someone kept telling me this. Alam mo yan, susunduin na yan ni Carmi Martin. Sabi ko, bakit? Well, I don't get it. Magkakilala ba sila ni Carmi
Karma.
Martin? Karen? Karma!
Naalala ko tuloy si Arma naman.
Si Arma. So how do you invent? Is the invention natural?
Actually, my pattern ang paggawa ng gay lingo.
Okay.
Filipino gays would use the KY law.
Okay.
They use K letters K and Y as a prefix, a word. Like,
okay.
Bata, they call kiota. They call them kiota. Yung mga kiota ay kiosok na sa kiob. There's the J law. They change the first letter of the word to letter J, like jupuan. Upuan, or they add, or they change, or jumputer, drop top, or name association. That's, for example, na imbierna, desembrano na ako, mga ganyan, or stress drillon na ako, Haggard versosa na, nasa stress na ako, Haggard na ako,
But why do gays in the Philippines talk that way? I mean, gays in other parts of the world don't. Did you notice?
I think they also have their own gay lingo.
They do.
Yeah, they do. But the thing here is that Filipino gays make it more funnier and more flowery.
So
they change the pronunciation of words. They prolong the words. They add different words to another word to make it funnier.
Yeah, but clearly you have words that have already hit mainstream, like kalorki.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I see it on Twitter and I was thinking, what are, my God, and heller.
Heller.
I mean, you even have Ted Filon using heller. Diba? So, heller has been a long time language?
Mm-hmm.
Long time word?
Yes. Tapos, it just spreaded when the jowa boyfriend, kalurki. Heller, ganon.
Te. Ayun,
the shortened term for ate.
De favorite ko yan kay Angelica Pangaliban sa Twitter.
Te, halika dito, te.
All yung, right.
Naging subculture na yung te. Meron ng tetimon.
Ang pangit pakinggan. Ayoko yun. Ayoko yun. Okay. May nagtatanong dito. Professor Ivan, are you considering putting up a dictionary for the Bekimons?
It is very hard to come up with a dictionary using gay lingo because gay lingo has always been very dynamic. It changes. It evolves every now and then.
Uh-oh.
For example, before, there's this word called whiz, which means no. Eventually, it changed to wit, and then wititit, and then it changed to witchels, witchkelibambam, witchkelibambambinikulong, witchkelibambambinikulong summer fresh.
It just means no?
It just means no.
Oh, God. So now when you say no, what do you use, you personally?
Witchels, wititit. No,
yun
witchels.
But like that, no, how did it connect to witchels?
It started with whiz. I don't know with the old gay people with the first generation.
Talaga. Yeah.
Panahon pa ni Markova meron ng gay lingo because
my gosh.
Yung paggamit ng gay lingo they used to they use gay lingo before para para maiwasan yung discrimination. Kasi before rampant and discrimination sa gay. So they talk in a way that the straight people would not understand.
So kumbaga they invented a whole language to also isolate other people to make themselves their own group, no?
Correct.
Parang ganun. All right. Now we have so many questions for you, but I just want to ask you, definitely you're very intelligent. You're now on UKG as a host. Mm-hmm. Prior to this, what were you doing?
I was working in a call center.
You're kidding.
Yeah, I was also that would have been doing hilarious. Photography.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I can imagine you in photography, but in a call center, what? You'd give medical terms?
No.
I'd be petrified if you were on the other end of the phone.
Well, I use straight English.
Okay.
We cater to American clients. I was handling Satellite company.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And how long were you in the call center?
3 years.
3 years. So how were you discovered? From the call center, you went into TV?
Yes. Uh-oh. When the Bekimon videos became famous,
kinanap ka na.
Yeah, people searched for me. I was featured in different news and shows in abs-cbn, and then eventually they offered Juanita Banana the afternoon teleserye.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, I'm there.
But you're not a comedian professionally.
No.
You just live being gay on TV.
Yeah.
That's what you are.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Now we have questions here. Nathaniel Antonio, this is from Facebook and Twitter, asks, sino ba si Junakis sa mga YouTube video mo? Kailan siya lalantad? Sa lahat ng mga Junakis sa YouTube vids mo, wala ka bang kakaibang turing o special feelings sa isa sa kanila? Who is Junakis?
Junakis is the one that I'm talking to in the videos. He's the voice behind the camera.
Is that your boyfriend?
No, Junakis is my best friend.
Okay.
He's the one who's always fond of taking videos, even before the Bekimon days. So he was the one responsible in uploading the very first Bekimon video. He was like, te, i-upload ko tong channelin. And I was like, anong channelin? Okay, go. I didn't know that it was the Bekimon video that we did last May, because it was uploaded in June.
Well, clearly he saw something.
I don't know.
Is he your manager now?
No.
He's just your best friend still?
He's my best friend. We're living together.
Okay,
yeah, but
you're not lovers?
We're not. Okay. We're the best of friends.
All right. Now, what does sweetheart mean in Bekimon language? Mm. Like love or darling?
Jowa bells. Jowa bells.
Bells kasi na
yeah, bells.
Bells, jowa bells. Okay.
Jowa bells.
Flor Buen asks, ano sa tingin mo ang batas na nararapat na gawin ng Kongreso para i-uplift ang mga bading sa Pilipinas? That's a serious one.
Siguro yung matagal nang pinaglalaban ng mga bakla, equal rights.
Okay.
Yung discrimination kasi, yung pag bakla dito sa Pilipinas, kasi actually ngayon parang hindi na masyadong problema ang discrimination. Mm-hmm.